Now, you've just said you've mentioned how, yeah, this is an election year. Every 5 years, we have to vote, and this being a politically charged year, will we get to see you do anything when it comes to like campaigns with political parties, or is that something you're staying clear off of?
That one have to make it so clear. Me being a musician in business, in music, that means that I'm under a label. So if anyone wants to do business with me, Dandy Clays, King Dandy, he has to come to my company. There are conditions set aside to say, oh, these are the things that I want us to do. Me, I'm into music business. I sell my music. I sell my brand.
Okay.
MTN, Airtel, whichever company will come to me, Dandy Trevor to me recording Boraso. Definitely, I'll be so. I don't know what I have to say. If they approach me to say, come, I say, definitely, you go
As long
discuss
as
with
it's a
this.
business
It's a
deal.
business venture. These things that people they don't understand. It's not just supporting a certain political party. No, this is business. Ngabaisa kuli, tuimbileko, kuimba. Kuimba. Ask me how, and I will tell you. Come to my company. We have to sign certain things. We charge you. Oh, this is the memorandum of understanding between you as a company or as a political party and me, with my bosses. Then you come together, you sign memorandum of understanding. It's not just singing. Quite in the back, why, how?